Sorry about that. Give me a second, I have to reset the...